All right, welcome back, BPD family. It is me, Big Papa D, and we're back for another one. Today, we're getting back with the collaboration of Eric Grunwald and Dan Bass. Oh, wrong one. Okay, today, I think it's the last one we got until... I think you said that Tommy and Eric were working on more. Tommy and Dan ever done something together? I've just been so confused. I've been doing so many of these. Today they're covering the Journey classic faithfully. I heard Dan Bass, his version of this, so this ought to be pretty good. Without any further ado, we have Eric Grunwald and Dan Bass with Faithfully. Okay, I gotta have a question. I know they each separately did this. Is this just taking those two and putting them together and then releasing them? Let me know, because it seems that way. Let me know. It still doesn't matter. It's awesome. Forever yours. Faithfully. Voices complement each other so well. Through space and time, always another show. Wondering where I am, I'm lost without you. And being a part easy of this love affair. Their voices complement each other so well. Dan has this deeper, fuller kind of voice, and Eric has this biting, classic, like, rock, heavy metal kind of voice. Dan has a little operatic voice. And like I said, Tommy is more of your classic rock singer, straight. I mean, they're both just amazing in their own ways. Yeah, it's even if they did take the two and put them together, it's melding very well.
I'm forever yours.
Still pretty awesome. I wonder when this was made. Oh, this is somebody else's channel. Is that the wrong version? Let me look. Okay, somebody else did this. This is not... They did it separately, and then somebody put it together. Okay, so that was... let's give the credit where credit's due. The Carla Bessa, her channel. 121,000 views. Pretty good. So she put that together, and it was pretty good. It was pretty good. It's funny, at times... Let me get out of here. At times, her voice is synced up perfectly, which is amazing. I don't know if she messed with the BPM or anything to get them to align even better. But there's only maybe two instances where their voice wasn't perfectly in sync. That was a pretty good job. So give Carla all the credit in the world if she's the one that actually created that mashup. Yeah, that's exactly what she did. She took the two and mixed them together. All right, still very good. Still very entertaining. So it wasn't a true collab, but kind of more of a mashup. But that's okay. It's all right. As always, the artist stuff will be in the description. Make sure you hop on over and like both Tommy on my brain, Eric's and Dan's channel. Check out all their socials, see what they got going on. My stuff will be there too. Make sure you check that out. Four channels: main channel, rap channel, talk channel, video channel. If you're not subscribed to One and All, please do. As you can see here, if you know me, you know my channel. I do Uber, Lyft, and other things. That's my main source of income. I'm having very bad car issues right now, so anything you could do to help is greatly appreciated. If these forums don't help you and you want to help some other way, just message me, and I'll talk to you about it. I appreciate you very much. You will see me again. Peace and love.